Squad YouTube. It's your boy Hugo the Savage back again for another Savage Reaction. We're over here at SmackDown Live YouTube channel. Seen this one as soon as I clicked on. Becky Lynch attacked Charlotte Flair during a photo shoot. God damn it, Becky, leave her alone, man. No wasting time, let's get straight into this one. Working it. Wow.
You're going to want to get this, yeah?
The savagery is not needed, man. Damn.
You don't want to do you, Charlotte. No one cares about seeing your face. The people want to see the champ's face.
Damn. Did she say that? Mugging it. That's deep, man. That's deep. There's no need, man. I shouldn't even be laughing, man. Charlotte's my girl, man. That's my favorite wrestler right there. But jeez, man. Becky's on a savage one. It won't last, though. It won't last. So you Becky flipping. I say Becky fans because I'm a Becky fan too, man. But you lot stop spamming the comment section, always having a go at me when I'm saying that Charlotte's the better one, innit? Like, it's just an opinion, bro. You know what I mean? We can step outside if you want, but none of you want it with me. Send me your email address, send me your address. If you're in England and you're in Birmingham, let's do it. If not, shut up, man. Nah, we're only joking. Comment, like, subscribe. Your boy Hugo the Savage signing out. Pow!